An acid is a solution. It has more H than OH ions. There are many types of acids. Just look around and then find a whole bunch around. Vinegar is just one example. Ibuprofen is another one. Lime soda is a common acid. You can find the pH from 0 to 6. The pH scale is an important thing to know. Ranges from 0 to 14. Neutral is in the center. You have to know. This is a pH scale. A base is a solution. It has more OH and H ions. There are many types of bases. Just look around and then find a whole bunch around. Baking soda is one of many. Hand soap is a common base. Toothpaste is another one. You can find the pH from 8 to 14. The pH scale is an important thing to know. Ranges from 0 to 14. Neutral is in the center. You have to know. This is a pH scale. Litmus paper must be used if you want to test pH. Red is acid, blue is base. That's how you test pH.